Speedboat. Two speedboats with blue lights. And they were in a hurry. Perhaps looking for wild campers.
Thank you.
my, that is water mint. Good. Now I know what the blue lights were for. Two dead bodies. Two dead bodies found where I was paddling. It was not me. Good morning. Well, it sounds like rain, but it is fog. It's very thick air, very thick, damp, and it's foggy, very foggy. The fog comes down, raindrops. And I did not expect it, but even under my tarp, everything is wet. Not damp, it's wet. Gee. Fucking die. Well, that's interesting. What will happen if I call that number? The iced coffee was bloody good. So I've made myself another one for on the go. Very weird wildlife. How does that one taste? And another one. Ah, that one looks familiar. You scared him. You scared him to death. Thank you. I reckon I'm far, far out of course now. I should have replaced that empty batteries of the GPS. Perhaps I can continue my course and end up in Canada. This is the same spot where I stayed overnight in the beginning this year, but it is totally overgrown now and I need a machete to clean the area to hang my hammock. Only knife I have is a small knife, not a machete. So I think I have to find myself another spot for the night. I'm running out of time. It's 6:30 now. So 1.5 hour daylight. I find myself another spot. Thank you. Time for an iced coffee. Very weird birds. Kite surf birds. Or kites. Surf kites.